The temperature varies way more than 2 degrees every day, right? Well, we're talking about average temperature here. When you take the average temperature every day for decades over the whole planet, it doesn't vary much at all, way less than a degree. So a 2-degree increase in the global average temperature is actually a pretty big bump. This 2-degree difference means spring comes earlier, for example. That's nice. But if you're a bee, your life cycle is tied to when flowers bloom. And if they bloom before you're ready, you're late for dinner. You die. And plants don't get pollinated. That's just one bee-sized example. The big picture is the living things around us have adapted their lives to a world in which average temperature has been pretty steady for thousands of years. And now all that's changing, way faster than the normal changes that take place on Earth. The 2 degrees affects us, too. It'll be too hot to grow some crops where we used to. And the weather will continue to become more unpredictable. Take hurricanes. Warm ocean water is their fuel. Hotter water means stronger, wetter hurricanes. So it's no surprise that hurricanes Harvey and Irma and Maria were whoppers. It's also useful to think about sea level. Those extra 2 degrees warm water and make it physically expand. And those 2 degrees also melt ice on land, which causes sea levels to rise further. In fact, they already have. Climate scientists can't say for sure exactly what will happen when, but they do know it means big changes. Changes unlike anything our civilization has seen before.